We'll always have to look at what's coming for us next.
I swear.